Connie Cox. I know Scott Reed through my church, First Baptist here in Denton.
Okay. Why?
Our daughter had a very stressful relationship in her marriage and decided after 10 years that she wanted to get a divorce. And so my husband and I decided that we would help her facilitate that endeavor since she was currently not employed. Our experience with Reblaw was very, very helpful. It was very positive, and we had a great deal of wise counsel for almost 3 years. This was a very eye-opening experience for my husband and I. We'd never been through anything like this before, neither had our daughter. The time that we spent making sure that we had all the documentation that was needed on a daily basis, of doctor visits and medical visits, that was a very stressful time. But because we knew that we had a team that was fighting for us, we felt very comforted in that. And this was a very a very hostile divorce and contentious divorce. And because of that, the children pulled into it at one time, and the Reed firm suggested that we have some counselors for our children. That was very, very helpful for all of us. And there was another time that the children were not returned on time, and Mr. Reed was in the courtroom the very next day securing their return and the protection for their future. Reed Law not only pulled together a team within their organization, but also outside the organization of doctors and teachers and counselors and police officers, all that helped to facilitate our goals. This is a very dedicated firm. They listen to your concerns and to your desires, and they help you to see how you can accomplish your goals together. They strategize and organize in such a manner that they are very well respected in the courtroom and within our own family. They're not miracle workers. There was times when we had to compromise, and that's very hard to do. But they showed us why and how we needed to do that. And I believe that during the entire process that our children's mental and physical well-being were the highest priority. Had we not used Reblaw, or had we changed in midstream, I believe we probably wouldn't have accomplished near what we accomplished. And we would have lost a lot of time, probably a lot of money, because this was a very contentious divorce and probably harder than most, I would think, I hope. The fact that the team was so diligent in their work ethic, and they had such a great understanding of the legal system, that gave us a great deal of encouragement. And I believe, had we not used Reblaw, that we might have lost the lives of our daughter and our grandchildren. And because we did choose to use Reblaw, they have an opportunity now to have a new life and have a very good environment. And not only them, but also the other party involved. And I think that's saying a lot for a law firm.